Today I'm going to show you how you can scan credit cards by the ZTE Blade A51. So the first step, open the camera app, then slide to the right side on this menu bar and choose more. Now pick the credit card and show the credit card to your device. As you can see, address appears automatically, and now we can tap on the go to link button to open this address in the web browser directly from the camera app. And if this is how it works, thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.